He has an innate feel for the game as far as separation, how to get open. Why don't people talk more about Renfrow?
Steps up, throws on the run. He's got a man. Renfrow, sliding catch, gets up, and Renfrow still going. Laterals it to Aitman.
He's got great instincts, but he and Derek Carr have a real good rapport going, and it's paying off for him.
Diving catch is made by Hunter Renfrow. Still looking for someone to come free. Fires back in the end zone. Got it. Touchdown. Hunter Renfrow broke free at the edge.
Catches everything.
Knows how to track the football very, very well. And you know what they call third down at Clemson, didn't you?
Third Renfrow.
This kid got it done.